James Maloney from the Beta Eta chapter at Florida State University. Testicular cancer is the most common cancer for men ages 15 to 35. Early detection can and will save lives. So remember, test on the 10th.